tatlong araw na si Harry ngayon na walang work dahil sa COVID-19. At ngayon, sisilipin namin si Chris.
So, mali mo rin ba? Ano na yan, pag-jabi? Pag-jabi kami mamaya dito. Pagbaba ng hanggang. Ngayon, tantahan namin si Chris.
Hi, Chris! Ano ginagawa mo? Ayan si Chris. Dito na si Chris. Social distancing, hindi po ko pwede sa harap. What? So, dito ako sa likod.
Where are we going?
Turn around daw kami.
Tingnan namin yung paligid. Para mapaandar si Chris. Say hi!
Hi!
Kailangan paandarin ang sasakyan everyday. Para hindi siya mainip.
Sige nga, brum-brum nga.
Brum!
Kasi di nagagamit sa trabaho.
Ayan. Pasok!
Kasi walang kain pasok.
Tulog, walang trabaho.
One of the things a lot of us who are non-essential have to get used to, or at least for those of us working from home anyway, is that you have to do video conferences for everything. And Zoom, the app, the owners of Zoom must be just thrilled right now because they are killing the game.
Until we figure it out.
Yeah,
from
the
end.
You know what? As long as I'm going to gym on the internet, I'm fine with it.
Now, one of the situations that that's created is you have to look at your own face all the time, which is something that, you know, we're just not used to looking at our own face.
Kasi meron pa rin mga pumapasok na worker. Sure, kailangan ako at walang pasok. Almost 2 weeks na, walang pasok.
Because of this, it's created some awkward situations. First off, there's an app out there
for
face
tools
throughout the meeting. So why?
May sahod! Anong situation?
Ang baba ng gasaw, 65 only?
55.9, my goodness.
Oh my goodness, oh, what a
no
heck,
way.
Payla!
See,
people are queuing to buy foods in off-rails.
They're observing social distances.
In social distancing. 1 to 2 meters apart from each other.
No way, I don't want to go in.
Oh my god. This is no frails supermarket. They are in queue in order to buy something inside, you know, friends. Bibili sana kami ng gata, kaya wag na lang. Punta kami sa ibang supermarket.